Hola estudiantes, today we are going to learn how to count numbers 0 through 30. We are going to start with the number 0. 0 is very similar to Spanish. All you have to do is change the Z to a C, and there you got your Spanish form. This is how you pronounce it. Cero. Now let's look at numbers 1 through 9. These numbers will help you count big numbers. This is how you pronounce them. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Tens are very important if you want to learn how to count big numbers. Try to memorize them individually. This is how you pronounce it. Diez. Now let's look at numbers 11 through 15. All of these numbers end in CE, and their corresponding unit is very similar. For example, 11 has ON, 12 has DO, 13 has TRE, 14 has CATOR, 15 has IN. The C changes to QU. This is how you pronounce them. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now let's look at numbers 16 through 19. This is how you pronounce them. 16, 17, 18, 19. To write the numbers 16 through 19, you get the number 10, which is 10, drop the C, and add CI. You will end up with dieci. To these, you will add units 6 through 9. For example, dieci 6, dieci 7, dieci 8, dieci 9. And this is how you write 16 through 19. Remember, tens are very important if you want to learn how to count big numbers. 20 is our second one in this series of numbers. This is how you pronounce it. 20. Now let's look at numbers 20 through 29. To write numbers 20 through 29, you take the number 20, which is 20, drop the E, add an I, and you come up with 20. To this number, you add number units 1 through 9. To write 21, you write 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29. And this is how you write numbers 20 through 29. Remember, tens are very important to count big numbers. 30 will be the last one we learn in this series of numbers. This is how you pronounce it. Treinta. Let's review. Zero is very easy to remember. All you have to do is change the Z to a C and you get your Spanish form. 1 through 9 and tens are very important if you want to count bigger numbers. They do not follow a particular pattern, but they're very easy to remember. Numbers 11 through 15, they all end in CE. And the beginning of the number is very similar to the unit it represents. 16 through 19, they all start with SE. Just add the corresponding unit to complete the number. 21 through 29, they all start with 20. Just add the corresponding unit to complete the number. Let's practice. How do you say the following numbers in Spanish? 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20, 21, 21, 22, 22, 23, 23, 24, 24, 25, 25, 26, 26, 27, 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, 30, 30. This is it for today. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Keep on practicing. Hasta la próxima.